那我们第一个行程是什么呢？
We're going to one of Harvard's biggest classes. It is a class about sleeping.
Sleeping? Do we get to sleep in the class?
No, but it's funny because a lot of people go to class and fall asleep.
So, how many people are?
So this class is 700.
Dang! 哦，
这么多人一起睡觉。
哎，我在女生的时候好像没有上过这么大堂课。
我也没有，我觉得在 Berkeley 最多是500人。I thought each class only has like 1,000 students.
It's like 1,500.
I'm actually excited.
How long is the class?
2 hours.
That's a good amount of sleep.
好啦，要上课咯，开始睡咯，等一下见。
OK, 刚上完课了。我觉得先不管教授讲什么，我觉得那教室也太漂亮。What is this place called?
Claverly Hall.
Claverly Hall. 好，我们去看看。
Oh my god. I feel like there's a secret door like behind this.
就是任何人都可以进来的区域，就是可能跟朋友来这边念书啊。
This is like a historical room. It used to be like the Harvard outing club. They would go out and like hunt and things like that. But now it's just more of like an outdoors club. Like go hiking.
They don't hunt anymore.
No, that's okay. You're good.
Yeah.R.I.P.
Something special about Adam's house is 150 years ago, every house used to have a pool, but now it's just a study space and a kitchen.
Oh, yeah. I can see the reflection of the water. Which one is it there?
This is not my room. And then this is our curtain for when we throw parties to keep it quiet.
Oh, Harvard students so smart.
Wow. Private bathrooms?
How is this a dorm?
This is a hotel.
Let me check out the toilet. Okay, it's like a Harvard toilet.
It almost looks like twins room. It's like perfectly simple. I mean, I do work side by side.
Right. Derek and I, identical twins as
evidence. Yeah. Derek, how much does it cost per semester?
About $10,000.
$10,000.
Is it the same, this kind of dorms and the non-S ones?
Yeah, but also Harvard has a lot of financial aid. Some people like, pay almost like
that. 所以不一定要卖肾卖肝，也可以来。
够聪明就可以了。
我们来看他们到底都在哪里运动。
我在图书馆运动。
图书馆。让我很怀念高中打排球的那时候。OK, 参观完哈佛的健身房，刚刚 Derek 说这边是免费的。
Is this the only fitness center?
No, there's a lot more.
其实这边健身房跟很多学校很像。刚刚 Derek 有说，你来参加一个社团的练习，他会免费帮你洗衣服。
那你可以带两个礼拜的衣服。
可以，就专门来这边洗衣服就好。Are there any taboos or myths on Harvard campus?
Oh, there's a lot of myths.
Okay.
We have like the river run. All the sophomores will run along all these houses, and they'll sneak in to someone's room in each house.And they'll take a shot to like please the river gods.
Oh, alright, so Harvard 的人不是只会念书，他们也会 party.
Party 只是为了要来 river houses， 为了可以搬进来的。
这里真的好美。这个是哈佛比较正常一点的学生食堂。
This is Adam's house. I feel quiet, but used to be luxury housing for students, the very rich students. And when they turned to student housing, nobody wanted to be. The best thing they could think to do is make a room entirely of gold. Every house has a library inside it. So this is the Adam's room.
能进哈佛的人都是很特别的，很有才艺的。像 Derek 后面背的这个是什么？ What is it?
大提琴。
这两天体验哈佛生真的是很震撼，
更深度的知道他们实际上都在干嘛，
然后更深度知道他们到底有多厉害。
真都是神人。
对，因为他们课业好，真的就只是基本，他们要透过其他的方式来展现他们的独特。我觉得就是在看的观众，如果你觉得自己不够好，你也不要太气馁，就是不断尝试新的东西，不断跳脱舒适圈，试着展现出自己独特的一面。好学校可能听起来很遥远，但是你就是要努力去尝试，你才会知道会成功。